ஃபார் கிவிங் மீ திஸ் ஆப்பர்ச்சுனிட்டி டு ரைஸ் மை மெய்டன் சப்ளிமெண்ட்ரி ஆஃப்டர் 23 இயர்ஸ் இன் திஸ் அப்பர் ஹவுஸ். High fluctuations in cotton prices within a short period of time leads to instability for spinning mills every year. Textile mills in Tamil Nadu have zero discharge norms, have to compete with mills in states with lenient and non-existent pollution norms. I would like to know from the Honorable Textile Minister whether any same level playing field has been established, whether the government has planned to resolve this issue. Countries like Bangladesh are getting apparels from China and illegally thrust into India with Bangladesh brand names. Whether the government will take preventive steps, what is the total number of employees who lost their jobs due to the closure of mills statewide?
Thank you, Mr. Baik.
Honourable member has juxtapositioned many questions under the umbrella of one question that yes. He seeks to present to the textile ministry. I Please. Would like to, sir, here categorically state that environmental and pollution norms are norms that are applicable throughout the country and particularly do not seek to devastate the textile industry in the state of Tamil Nadu. In fact, sir, I would like to here reiterate that the government of India, in conjunction with not only the government of Tamil Nadu but also the industry in Tamil Nadu, explores various methodologies to enhance production, keeping in mind the sustainable needs of the consumers and the market, even overseas. I would like to hear, sir, also particularly tell through you the entire house that challenges with regards to textile produced in Bangladesh and especially the access given to Bangladeshi investments and industry through the SAFTA route is something that we, along with the textile industry, have had a very, very just hearing with the Honorable Minister of External Affairs and the
Please keep silent.
We are trying, sir, to invoke the issue of origin so that we can ensure that our markets are not flooded via Bangladesh by Chinese goods.
Thank you.